Welcome back, guys. Another emulator video using Snapdragon 855 LG V50 ThinQ. I'm going to play Resident Evil series from the 1 until Resident Evil 6. Using 3 emulator on 3 different consoles, 2 PlayStation and 1 Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2, and Nintendo Switch, DPS XD, Diamond PS2 Pro, EGTNS. These 2 apps are paid apps except the PS1, you can get the crack app. PS2, there is no crack. You have to buy it from the Google Play Store. And EGGNS, this app are free, but you must use this controller to play the game. Let's begin. Setting, maybe you already know the setting. There's no need for me to show you. Just begin. The first Resident Evil. You can see the game history from the part 1 until the Resident Evil 8, the current one. You can see the graphic different. Jill, Chris Redfield. This is the original Chris Redfield. The latest Chris are a bit muscular the body. I still prefer this Jill compared to the current Jill.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots Bravo team, who disappeared.
The bad thing on PS1, to move the character you can only use this D-pad, as analog stick is not.
What is this? Wow! What a mansion!
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris.
Chris.
Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you.
Chris
is our old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this. Stay alert!
Frame by frame. This is not 3D yet.
Dining room.
money. Hey, confused. Square. Normally you run using the circle. This one circle. Maybe I for configure the button incorrectly. And noisy the clock.
What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Hope this is
Wesker.
Not Chris's blood.
Is it Wesker? Captain Wesker. Very tiny, the gun sound. Hey, where's my... Push. See the graphic improvement from 1 to 2 to 3 and the 4 start the 3D in the PS2. At the moment it's still multi-angle. How many bullets? Round per cartridge, maybe. Thing here. Okay, next, Resident Evil 2. This LG V50 consider all-rounder.
Resident Evil.
Nope, I don't have the save state.
A bizarre incident occurred in the
outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus,
very poor graphic
toxin created by the International Enterprise Umbrella Incorporated.
The original PS1, the resolution are 240p. PS2, 480. PS3, 720. PS4, Full HD.
What have we got here?
What do we got here? Shooting the same function. R1 and X. When you are a kid, still a kid, first time you play this game, sure you get scary. Scared to death.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
I say freeze.
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
I say freeze.
Sorry about that.
What character is this? Chris?
I thought you were one of them.
Leon.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on.
This is Leon. Leon, famous.
By the time I noticed something
famous shot
wrong,
of Leon,
the entire city was infested with zombies.
What? That's the man. Leon. His famous shirt. Hey, can I get a... Oops. I need a bullet. Okay, Resident Evil 3. Even the button still. And the Nemesis start. Resident Evil 3. The Tyrant. Damn, that motorbike. What's that? Foot Panda. Hot mod. Food Panda. My KFC already come.
It all began as an ordinary day in September.
Raccoon City.
An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella.
Resident Evil 1, 2, 3, Raccoon City.
No one dared to oppose them.
Resident Evil 4, where is it? 5 different, 6 also different.
I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions, but there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to...
This is Chopper Delta, preparing to drop off at area E95070.
Use this one. If it is like this, it's very easy to maneuver. This button like this where powder. or hard mode don't have the pump gun inside. If you are playing at easy mode, there is a pump gun. It's all locked. Oh, it's not locked. No reloading button. Baik kalau mampu itu. Green herb over here. So many trees. What is that? Is that a door? Resident Evil 4.
Get away!
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
Okay.
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill.
Next.
The police aren't trained for...
Resident Evil. Resident Evil 4. PS2. Using Demon PS2 Pro. Running at 2x. The PlayStation 2 logo. Maybe someday the PS3 will exist. I'm not sure. Cause too many rumors on the net saying that the PS3 emulator for Android. This Demon PS2, you don't need to configure the
1998
controller, just plug and play.
I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment.
Conspiracy. The 4, start using the analog. Can use both. More advanced compared to the 1, 2, 3. But you cannot move and shoot. While you shoot, you cannot move. That's a bummer. setting using best compatible. Slowing down. Running at 2x resolution. I say freeze.
Excuse me, sir.
Okay, now let's go.
I was wondering if you might recognize the girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Cabrón, stranger.
Sorry to bother.
I said freeze. Resident Evil 4, they start the reload button. 1, 2, 3, no reload. Start from the tree, you can 180 degree fasten. Same function. 1 and 2 don't have. Kepala botak, muka sama semua. Kepala botak. Shut up. Let's die together. Red herb over here. It's the red herb. Top of the tree, you can get some bullet on the bird nest. Ah. mẹ cậu, mẹ cậu. Not bad, 60 FPS. Snapdragon F55. Okay, next Resident Evil, Resident Evil 5 and 6, Nintendo Switch emulator. Setting. Save also for the 6. No special setting. The game are playable only for the Snapdragon 888. Maybe you can get 50 FPS. What happened? Why? Even the 6. Before this, I test it. It was okay. Why suddenly post cost 6? Okay. Temperature okay. Battery, battery at, hey, what's cost also? Why suddenly it falls 530. Memory. Actually the memory are okay. 1.8 GB left. Graphic driver crash. Have to use the Arduino 520 or the built-in graphic driver.
Resident Evil 5.
Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil 4. Resident Evil 6. Resident Evil 7. Resident Evil 8. 20 FPS. If you use the built-in graphic, it's better, I guess. That's it. Yeah, the cache was sorry. Let's see if we can improve the FPS. Whether the game loading or not. A minute, 6 Resident Evil, maybe 1 hour. Why? Only the 530? Now if we use this one, it's a bit slow, but the game more stable. Slow but stable. Also crashing. Resident Evil 6. Wow, so many shadows. After this, we test again the 5. We delete the cache. Delete the cache, recompile back. That's the only way on the 5. As long you know which one the cache. That's the Evil 6. One using this medkit L2 aiming.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
transport. Hold on, I'll get you out.
Roger.
Everything's gone to rentok kepala dia. Okay, clear the shader cache for Resident Evil 5. File Explorer. Internal. Switch droid. Pistol. Keys. Another keys. And shaders. For 8, Resident Evil 6, for 6, Resident Evil 5. Get it. Okay. Let's try one more time. Without using the graphic driver. Fresh unit. Loading. Compile the shaders. Yep. Don't crash. Don't crash. If you crash, delete the shaders. Recompile it back. Which one faster?
Resident Evil 5.
520 or built in the ROM driver? Still 17, more or less 18 FPS. Then 2 plus. Resident Evil 5.
So you must be Irving.
Wow!
Freeze.
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or how about you drop yours? Suckers!
Suckers!
Great.
Looks like Irving has a partner.
Thank you.
Boom. Ha. Kaboom. Okay. That's it. Resident Evil series from 1 to 6. PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2, and Nintendo Switch. All using emulator. Once again, thank you for watching.